When it comes to memorable lines from the movie Field of Dreams, you can ask 10 different people to name their favorite and garner 10 different responses. The neat thing is that no one's response is any more right than anyone else's. What's important to one dreamer may not be to the next, depending on their individual life experiences and the reasons the movie speaks to each of them. One of the lines that may fly under the radar is after Shoeless Joe mentions to Ray, after making his initial appearance at the field, "There were 8 of us. It would mean a lot to them." Ray's response, "They're all welcome here." Being an eternal resident of the famed baseball Mecca, I've been fortunate to see this four-word phrase put into daily practice for more than 30 years. Baseball over the years has given its fans some storied rivalries, whether from two teams existing in close proximity to each other geographically or rivals competing near the top of their respective division year in and year out. None of that rivalry, however, is truly carried down the gravel road to the property, as the field is a place of respite from competitiveness and other real-worldly concerns. Cub fans pitch to Cardinals supporters, Yankee backers play catch with Red Sox faithful, and folks form new friendships over baseball. The only politics discussed are the possible merits of the designated hitter. If you've pondered a pilgrimage to a particular cornfield on the outskirts of Dyersville that's rumored to possess mystical qualities, we'd love to have you. Wherever you'd come from and whatever baseball team you support, you're all welcome here.